Today, another chance for veterans to be connected to employers. Representatives with 65 companies will be interviewing service members, veterans, and their spouses who have spent the past couple of days going through some job readiness classes. These interviews start at 10 this morning. They continue all day. This is going on over at the Auraria campus.